Is Sam Smith a bisexual? I did not know that. That's what I'm getting from this.
Can you hear? Who that there? Who want the smoke? Who want the smoke? Who want the who? Want the who? Want the...
Alright, what's up, y'all? I'm here with another reaction. I'm low-key mad, like, they keep dropping these songs at, like, 2 a.m. in the fucking morning. But you know what? Get your bag how you gonna get your bag. Excuse my bed. Make sure you guys subscribe to my boys. I'm gonna leave a link down below. Make sure if you haven't subscribed to Taya, make sure you subscribe to Taya. I also haven't heard the song yet, so.
I don't wanna be alone tonight. It's pretty clear that I'm not over you.
I love sad songs.
I'm still thinking about the things you do.
Nobody acknowledges Sam Smith's glow up. That nigga, that man.
I defy. I need somebody who. Cause I don't wanna be alone tonight. Alone tonight. Alone tonight.
Is Sam Smith a bisexual? I did not know that. That's what I'm getting from this.
Living with a stranger. Look what you made me do.
Before even she opened her mouth, pretty good so far. Me and Sam Smith, I'm not surprised.
I wasn't even going out tonight, but boy, I need to get you off of my mind.
It is to dance on a bed. Anyway, she had the lingerie on. And obviously she's not a bisexual. She's talking about a dude. But Sam Smith was talking like with dancing with the dude and the girl. I really thought I was onto something because she said he, but he was talking about, like, I don't know, maybe, no, let me stop. They just the backup dancers.
Dancing with a stranger. Dancing with a stranger.
Like, sad. Like, look what you made me do. This your fault.
Look what you
That was beautiful. I think that was beautiful. I think that Sam Smith bodies every song. And, like, you, I know what a low-key stand is. I feel like that's what I am when it comes to Normani. I'm a low-key stan. Cause, like, I'm not gonna be on Twitter liking tweets and stuff. But you know what? I am there, just silently. That's what I call a low-key stan. We exist, bro. I do that with DDG. I do that with Ariana Grande. I'm a low-key stan. I've been trying to let people know. But hey, thank you guys for watching. Make sure you guys like, subscribe, and turn on post notifications. Make sure you guys subscribe to my boys. I'm going to leave a link down below. And make sure if you haven't subscribed to Taya, make sure you subscribe to Taya. Thank you guys for watching.